please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Miss World. In this video, I've come up to show you one of the simple, beautiful designer beauty which you can try for the designing of plain sarees or else overall designing on the blouses or creating the borders of the necklines also on the sleeves. So without wasting time, let's quickly start with this designing. I'll be applying the glue lines of 4 equal lines like this, and on these glue dots I'm gonna stick drop shape kundans of silver color small size to create the flower shape. This is how I have to stick it, maintaining the equal gaps on all the 4 corners. Further extending this design, further I'd be using here gold color sugar beads of small size with the gold sequins of very small. Now I'm gonna join the sugar beads along with the sequins of gold color. 3 I'd be inserting at a time like this. For that I'd be using here cotton silk thread and 9 number hemming needle. All 3 inserting at a time, we have to give the joining of these beads. This is how we have to fix all the corners. The material details are available in the links provided in the description box, also in the community tab. It's really simple and unique designing which you can try this on your plain sarees designing, dupattas designing, also on the dress highlighting patterns. And in the center I'm gonna join 2 mm gold metallic bead, and this is how once the booty is completed, the final lookout of silver finishing with the gold sequence work pattern. The combination of silver and gold will really enhances the pattern. In this way I have turned this simple blouse to new designer blouse. It really looks simple and yet stylish looking. Hope sharing of this idea is really useful to you all. If you have enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your community circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Miss World channel. Stay tuned to watch more.